An NFL rookie is wounded in a shooting. Brian Robinson Jr. plays for the Washington Commanders. Investigators report the shooting happened in an attempted robbery or carjacking Sunday. The team says the injuries to Robinson are not life-threatening. Commanders head coach Ron Rivera visited his player and says in a tweet that Robinson was in good spirits and wanted to thank everyone for their kind words.